24/7 South Africa News. Jacob Zuma wishes Babalwe Neno a happy birthday and she can't deal. Model and media personality Babalwe Neno's recent birthday celebration has shown just how connected she is with SA policies, and in her cherry on top moment, she's shared that she received well wishes for her birthday from former President Jacob Zuma. Babalwe turned 44 on Friday. Taking to social media and absolutely beside herself with joy, the model bragged about how important she must be to have received a message from Zuma. "Which level of I'm the girl I think I am is this one? I, Miss Babalwe Neno, had the pleasure to receive a birthday message from our President JG Zuma. Like, I can't even express how gratifying this was. Our former president took time from his schedule on Friday, dressed up in his famous t-shirt sick, and made this video to honor me for my birthday. I dunno, but I think I'm the girl. Totally appreciate the beautiful speech on Pan-Africanism from a living Pan-Africanist," she said. Babalwe revealed that it was her sister Dudu Zuma Sambudla who made sure she received the message at her birthday dinner. In the video, the former president praises Babalwe for being conscious of Pan-Africanism and hopes that she inspires others as well. "Happy birthday Babalwe, I hear today you are celebrating your birthday and in your mind, you've thought about an important thing called Pan-Africanism. I'm very happy that you are thinking about Pan-Africanism. I think many of your generations ought to think about this because it is an important concept," Zuma said. The former president added, "As Africans who are here in Africa, we need to love Africa. Part of what is Pan-Africanism is the love that we have about Africa and about ourselves." Babalwe, who is a proud EFF supporter, also got birthday wishes from her fellow fighters, including EFF leader Julius Malema. "Happy birthday my beautiful sister. I celebrate you every day because your bravery is a special one, and it has always been like that even when it was not fashionable to do so. I hope you had a nice one, let conquer them on Sunday," Julius wrote on his social media account. He made good on his promise to party with the model at Konka and even played a young DJ set on Sunday. You're listening to 24/7 SA News. Hit the like button and subscribe for more hot news.